Hello, my dear.
Oakfather preserve you. Wherever you need me, I'll be right here in camp.
What's on your with?
Dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
Here, I hope you like it. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
What's on your mind?
Desire.
Who'll ever believe this?
Report to the tollmaster. Pay the toll.
Always room for more?
You bring.
that you have.
These lands will soon be free of Shah's grasp. You can almost sense it. If I was a bard, I might be tempted to draw comparisons between nature and myself, both shaking off Shah. But luckily for you, I'm no bard.
Of course.
I suppose you've earned it. Very serious of you. But go ahead. Relieved? Terrified? Sick to my stomach? I can't keep my feelings straight ever since I spared Night Song, defied Shah. I don't know what comes next. But at least I have you by my side.
How can I help?
Soldier.
I collect the gold, so you may pass.
to enjoy this.
Sorcery.
A route.
Battle of wits. Thank you.
you'll find peace.
Go ahead.
You see an old boot balanced upside down on a cobbler's knee as he taps the final nail into the new sole. Krisny.
Is that Rowan? Thought he had better sense than this.
Sense that this one was once a fisherman, taught by his father. She was a healer, trying to aid the wounded in the battle against the Sharans. But there were so many.
God damn it all! I could do nothing right! Not a damn thing! I'm supposed to be saving Cal and Leah. Instead, I found myself cornered by shadow fiends and in need of rescue from you, of all bloody people. Or not hard enough. I've failed Cal and Leah again. Be on your way. I'll return to Last Light. I know when I'm outmatched.
something over there.
Blade will taste of your flesh, Kedric. It's so set on a century-old score.
That sign above. This must be a brewery or distillery.
Maybe we can find a flagon of something curse resistant.
Thank you.
Welcome to the waning moon, to lifelong friends, both old and new.
I don't know you. Perhaps I forgot you. Corrupted him beyond comprehension.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Oh, gods. I did not want whatever's inside that guy all over me.
Go on, drink. Make it drink. You and I both, to our good health. Done! Finished! Over! Only drink!
Pressing forward. The day isn't won until Kethric Thorm has breathed his last.
Dame Aelin has unleashed on this place. Kethric will be waiting for us on the rooftop. Let's help her finish the job.
We must reach Kethric. He will lead us to the heart of the Absolute. How can I help?
Clutter them. Do mess our pardon. Our master distiller spills quite the caused. Now settle your mind, chum, and get your shine on. Be will it what? Moon, mountain dark, coming right up. A man of proper taste. To chum yourself up and whisk the old luggage jug bug you. So be what?
So be what indeed, my friend.
So be what indeed.
Right away, sir. Yes. Thizzabald, you say? Indisposed. Apologies is the master distiller currently.
Something over there.
This looks real. Superb. Encore. I wish my audition piece was that exciting.
Carefully. There's a trap. Be what's left of that would-be extortionist.
Please, clutter the pardon.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Accept my plea.
Finally.
Your apologies.
The life is more drink than the rest.
North, North Rhythwen. East, Rhythwen Tollhouse. South, Moonrise Towers. West, the waning moon.
Was that a click I heard? There's something about these plaques.
That's curious.
No curse in here. Wonder why.
Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve. The statue watches serenely. Its challenge has been met. Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing? A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy.
You wanted something? I'm ready.
The statue gazes at you impassively. Its challenge has been met.
I have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Do you accept Shah's test of your intellect? You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance.
You wanted something?
An altar to Shah. It appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood. Rhythwin House of Healing, presiding surgeon, Malus Thorm. Here, House of Healing, West Baldur's Gate, East Central Square.
Doctor is absent today. Come back another time.
Hey, for the pub. We'll see.
The brewman's popped, the floors are spattered. Say hey for the pub. Drain your mug like nothing matters. Say hey for the pub.
My face protects me.
The corpse does not respond. The corpse remains silent.
Never a dull moment.
Taking on a tower with no siege engines.
Wonderful.
We have the High Harper. I suppose that's almost as good as a trebuchet.
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the Accursed One's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo.
That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave. This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself. Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise. Say the word, and we're off. I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Very well. Side by side we'll stand, as we'll rip true souls from a false god. As good a prophecy as any. At the ready, Harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light, we will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Ketherick will taste of death at last. Speak. It is I who follows you. But if I must venture some advice, this is the simple part. Ketherick dies, or we do, and the Sword Coast with us.
We're in the belly of the beast now. Try not to do anything too heroic.
This is the seat of the Absolute's power.
Whatever the heart is, it's connected to this place somehow. I must find out.
Moonrise Towers. If this is indeed the very center of the Absolute schemes, then the source of our problem must be in here somewhere. You wanted something? Thank you. I think any attempts at comforting me might be in vain just now. But I'm sorry.
Taking up. These cult matters don't die easy. We've lost a few of ours already. Give no quarter. The time for that's past.
Finally on the front foot. Let's see how they like being turned out of their beds. I'd like to pull this whole heap down when we're done. A cairn for all the harpers who died here.
Ready? It's time to take the fight to them. No more waiting, no more hiding. This is it.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
Light in the sky. Light at last.
With Jahira to lead us, and you bringing light to the shadows, we might just have a chance. It's time to fight back.
Can't say I was sure of you until this very moment, true soul. But you gave us a chance.
That light in the sky.
I almost feel bad for Ketherick, knowing what's coming for him.
That thing that cut a trail for us. I almost forgot what true light looked like. I'll fight my way to the tower top, if only to see that light again.
Follows me everywhere.
Still standing, no matter what you heard. I send you to Eldar.
Let's go.
Last.
strip your bones clean.
I believe you'd betray the Absolute.
Idiot!
We were going to be friends. Open up. Consider my hackles raised.
My word. might as well take a look.
I think I could go another round. I will try to make it swift.
Bye forever, pal. Aye, aye.
Orders. Into position.
Coming.
Another parasite. Collect it. It might be useful.
Just tell me what you need.
There will be time to talk when all of this is done.
Not a good time.
Wind back in my sails.
Jahira to lead us, and you bringing light to the...
Undeath here.
What's next, I wonder?
The corpse regards you, life.
The Absolute wants hostages! No valuables, only hostages! So goblins and more serving the Absolute. The Absolute, she shouts us.
Spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Wherever we go, ye gods, let there be something green.
Still alive, so that's progress.
From this seat, Ketherick defied gods and raised an army for the Absolute. It is not particularly comfortable.
Evil overlordship isn't your look.
Something slimy seems to be dripping from the rafters above.
Desire conversation, please do find someone else.
These are the stalking grounds of Steelclaw, Furless One. Tread lightly. Fortunately for you, the slithering vermin I hunt has my attention. For now. It is a name I earned through bloodshed and death. Unfortunately, the more ignorant here refuse to use it. Fluffers, they call me. Idiots. You may run with your tail between your legs, but I fear no man nor beast, particularly cowards who hide behind magic. Their name matters not, merely their demise. I braved lapping waters and leaking ships to find this prey. I butchered many, and will butcher many more. But this one I toy with. I slice, I tear, and when the time is right, I will bite its head off and bathe in its innards! Lies. It merely pretends. But I am a patient hunter. I will wait for it to stir, and then I will strike. Now I must return to my prey. It has been too long since it felt the bite of fear. Quiet, lest I miss its cries for mercy. Quiet! Let's stop.
Gedrick will not wait on our pleasure, nor jump on his guard without our aid. I go back to the battle. Find me when you are ready to fight.
I stand ready to reinforce, if you need it. So I shall. Now let's run a hunt.
Gedrick will not wait on our pleasure, nor jump on his sword without our aid.
is cooked with fire, baby. Down the hatch.
Check for anything useful. This is my happy place. You alive?
with haste.
My feet can carry me.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Yes. Tactical. Go time.
I stand ready to reinforce, if you need it. So I shall. Gedrick will not wait on our pleasure.
Come on. Plenty more to do.
Catherick's on the back foot. Ready for the final...
Watching gods. These poor bastards actually die believing.
There's no time to waste.
What to do? Times.
What's cooking?
At least things have stayed interesting.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
All right. What now?
Charmer.
What's next?
Yes?
Ignis!
Still breathing, despite everything. Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
What's that?
Thank you.
heating up. Heading out.
What the hell is this place?
What's on your mind?
You wanted something?
Soldier?
An illithid oubliette. Right beneath the towers. A colony must be close. That must be where the tadpoles are coming from.
Move.
Let me
work my magic. I applaud your taste.
A long way to go still.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
So absolute, ascended, firmament, true soul, left flesh, joined with her eternally, discarded, devoured.
The corpse remains silent. That was more of a comment than a question, really. The corpse remains silent. It does not know. The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Can't give up now.
Look, there's something on the other side. No way through from here, though.
No time to rest.
Let's leave that horror show behind.
Save your thoughts for later.
I'd love to, thanks.
No one stopped me yet.
This place again. Making me sweat.
I wonder what
the next won't last much longer like this.
All right. What now?
Soldier. I need your help.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Enough.
Torture rack, chilling to behold, and even more so to imagine the horror its victims must have endured.
I stand ready to reinforce, if you need it.
So I shall. Now let's run a hunt.